Welcome to Grumpy Guy Gaming, and this is an unboxing of Frackbusters Project Real Cargo Hold. So this is a Kickstarter exclusive box, so all the stretch goals that were opened. So let's see what we get inside. So we get a box of models, huge box. We got cards that I already opened, so let's see them. So we get Dane, probably his cards, surprise attack, Uto, Digen, surprise attack. Then we get Hans, all his cards, Remy, and all his cards. Prof, again, Flaming Joe, O'Reilly, so the his cards. We get the rest of the pack. We get Irena, we get Boschka, we get Doc. So it's artwork on the behind of all the cards. Get Bjorn. Crazy Bjorn. Then we get Kubir. I think the last one is Brad. All these action cards. These two decks are actually in French, so we don't need that. So what else do we get? We get Mission O'Reilly. We're going to save him. And in French, we get some dividers. What else do we have? We have just more tokens, weapons, and that's it. Nothing special. What else do we have? Do we have anything else? So yeah, we have here, we had cards, enemy cards. So we get some additional room cards. So we get French and in English, experimentation. Not bad, this is just a mission card, okay. And then we get enemy cards. We get Experiment 1088, General von Eichberg, Heinrich Gruber, soldiers, zombie detector, Ubersoldaten, sentry flamer, sentry gun, and these mission raid and mission cards. And that's it. Now guys, I'm going to take out the models and we're going to take a closer look at them, so see you soon. And we're back, and these are all the models we get in the box. Now let's start looking, taking a closer look at them. So, focus. Focus on him. Get Haka soldier. Nice detail. Shotgun. Focus better. Now it's focused better. Looks nice. Then we get the Russian Boschka. I think it's Boschka. Nice details. Then we get Hans with a Panzerfaust. Oh, I forgot his name. Looks nice. We have the Doctor. It's like a saw, bone saw, and a small pistol. I like the details all around for him. Nice. Then we get the Prof. Always forget all the names. Sorry about that, guys. It's like a chemical lady. English helmet. Then we get Remy. Looks like nice, like the pose. Bjorn. Bjorn, the crazy bastard. Looks nice. Then we get Irena. She's a little bit bent, I think. But I think a little hot water won't fix. Looks okay. I think this is Bran or Brad. I love the pose, like knife and everything. Has a lot of equipment on him. Okay, good. And this is the last hero we get is Flaming Joe. His flamer is a little bit bent, but we can fix that with water. It looks nice. Has like some parts from mold process. Then we start with the I can't pronounce his name. General, whatever he's called, he's like mutated, like the arm and everything. It looks nice. Then we get the other general. Looks okay. Then Super Soldaten, these are huge. If you can look, they're actually the size of a space marine. If you're going to go true scale with them, really nice. Looks cool. Then we get these bomby things, whatever they are. Looks nice. We get flamer sentry gun. Looks cool. And then we get a sentry gun with a rotary cannon. Looks nice. Nice details. We get German soldiers. Different pose than the original. From the Scorp set, which is nice. We get also different poses for scientists. Looks cool. These are tracker, whatever they are. Look nice. A little bit strange, but nice. Then we get some doggos. Alternate pose. Come on, folks. I always forget to say all the bases are modeled, so textured, so it's nice. We get also some zombies, Cool. Then we get a 3D token for alarm, which is nice. We get priority for dog tags that are plastic, so it replaces the cardboard from the original game. Four players can play. Then we get, I don't know what this is, it's mutated crap. Looks nice. And then we have another mutation. Ooh, this one looks horrible. Good. And the last thing, the same big ass, whatever this is. So we get two of them. That's it. What to say? Great looking models. Really looking good. I like the heroes. The super soldaten look great. The enemy generals look great. The monsters look like monsters. I like the alternative sculpts they provided. And that's it. Great. Not too many defects, which is nice. And that's it. Leave a comment below. Tell me what you think. Subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber. Hit the bell button to get notifications when I upload a new video. And thank you for watching. And stay grumpy.